afternoon students, today we are going to draw a construction in exercise 9.2 sixth sum, that is construct a tangent to a circle of radius 4 cm from a point on the concentric circle of radius 6 cm and measure its length. Also verify the measurement by actual calculation. So there are two concentric circles. First one is 4 cm radius circle. So first draw 4 cm radius circle. So I am drawing that one. So this is our 4 cm circle, radius circle. This is first circle. Okay. And then 6 cm concentric circle. So this is our center O and 6 cm, take 6 cm radius and put the compass lit at O and draw another circle of radius 6 cm. So this is our circle 2, larger circle. Okay, these two circles are concentric because their center is same, that is O. So now we have to draw tangents from a point on the concentric circle of radius 6 cm. So what is the 6 cm circle here? The larger one. And you have to take a point on that one. So here I am taking a point P. Now join OP. You can take any point on the larger circle. So this is OP with radius 6 cm. And now draw perpendicular bisector to this one. So take the half or above the half of the radius and draw arcs on either side of the line. Okay, so this is our perpendicular bisector. Okay, and the point of contact is taken as M. And now take M center and MORMP as radius. Draw arcs on smaller circle. The point of intersections of this arc and the smaller circle is taken as A and B. Join PB. Join PA. Okay. So now we have to verify this with the actual calculation. So what are the lengths of these tangents? So these are the tangents to the circle, given circle, smaller circle. So first of all, draw radius to this one. So that is radius is OA and OB. Okay, and OP is 6 cm. And here at A the angle is 90 degrees from theorem 9.1, because it is radius and it is a tangent. The radius is perpendicular to the tangent at the point of contact. So here is 90 degrees and here also 90 degrees. So it is in triangle OAP, and in triangle OBP. So it is a right angle triangle. our hypotenuse square is equal to Pythagoras theorem. By Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. So here hypotenuse is OP. So OP square is equal to OA square plus AP square. And here also OP square is equal to OB square plus PB square. PB square. Okay. And now OP is 6 centimeters. So 6 square is equal to OA means 4 centimeters. Here its radius is smaller circle radius is 4 centimeters. So 4 square plus AP square. So AP square is equal to 6 square minus 4 square. That is equal to 36 minus 4 square means 16. That is equal to 20. So AP is equal to root 20. Root 20. That means you can write it as 4 into 5. So that is equal to 2 root 5. 2 root 5. Here also in the same way we can prove this one. So yeah, OP square is equal to 6 square is equal to OB square 4 square plus PB square. So PB square is equal to 6 square minus 4 square. That is equal to 36 minus 16 is equal to 20. So PB is equal to root 20. That is equal to 2 root 5. So AP length and PB length, these are the tangents from the point on the external circle or larger circle to smaller circle. The lengths of these tangents are equal to root 5 and 2 root 5. This is by actual calculation. Okay, thank you.